Today, I'm here to announce how a new Conservative government will help our small businesses succeed so they can do what they do best, create jobs, and help more Canadians get ahead. We'll start by repealing Trudeau's tax increases and restoring small business deductions on passive investments. Treating small businesses like big corporations so they can tax them more is just more proof that Justin Trudeau doesn't get it. He doesn't get you. Canadians are entrepreneurial and creative, but navigating the Canada Revenue Agency can be a frustrating barrier to starting and growing a business. That's why we are going to make simple how-to guides for business owners so they can easily navigate the tax system and deal with the CRA. Going further, we will tackle the burdensome layers of bureaucratic red tape. It's the biggest complaint I hear from small business owners, the thing that holds them back the most. The rat's nest of policies and processes that bog down businesses and slow growth, many of them outdated and out of step with reality. We'll cut red tape by 25% over 4 years. And we'll put in place a 2-for-1 rule on regulations. That means for every new regulation we put in place, we have to get rid of 2. I will assign one of my ministers reporting directly to me, whose job it will be to cut job-killing regulations. If there's duplication with a province, we'll figure out how to streamline it. Because small businesses and entrepreneurs create jobs, and we want them to focus on what they do best.